McCarthy sprints away from late pressure, gets on the edge, and runs smack into Quay Walker.
That was a big time play by Quay Walker. Again, 6'4", 240 out in space.